Yeah, it might only be a two-game set, but listen, it's still a sweep. Hey, man, winners make the rules around here, and they earned it.
8-3 is today's final. The Pittsburgh Pirates get the win after banging out 16 total hits. James Paxton notches his third win of the year. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
Here now is our final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious Pirates, 8 runs on 16 hits. No errors, they left 12 men on base. For the Tigers, 3 runs, 5 hits. No errors, they left 3 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 32 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.